They are double-sided, and I'm just going to glue that down now that we're all done here, because I want to keep it together here. And this one I'm just going to glue down here. All you have to do is just glue the corner in there. My little glue gun's slipping. That way it stays where it's supposed to stay. There we go. And now it will fit perfectly over. Okay, so I hope you like this tutorial, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for requesting. I'm sorry it took me forever to do this tutorial, but I do have another tutorial that's coming, and it's going to show you how to do the simplest envelopes you ever did make. I don't have an envelope maker thing. I mean, I think this one has one in the back. It has one also. But I don't know. I'd rather not use it. The way I do it is much easier. So come back and I'll show you how to make a really super simple envelope. Again, any size of paper will do. And that's it. Okay, everyone. Thanks so much for stopping by and requesting this video. If there's something else that you have wondered how I do something, just leave me a comment and I will do my best to get a video up for you. Okay, everyone. Stay tuned. There's going to be more projects coming. And some goodies that were gifted to me. Debbie Vignola. Hi, Debbie. She granted my wish for swirls and leaves over on Crafty Lori's channel. So I'm going to trying to upload that video now. I may have to re-record it because that video doesn't want to be uploaded. But it's coming, Debs. And then I have some other wishes that are granted. I think I asked for some doily die cut pieces as well. So those ladies are, I think I had three ladies grant my wish. So I might wait until, since I'm having such a hard time with this, Debbie, I hope you don't mind. I might wait till the other ladies send me the other die cuts and then I'll do a one video for all three. So anyway, I just wanted to let you know, Debs, thank you. I love, 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 love them. I did receive them and actually I'm getting ready to use them on a project. So thanks everyone for stopping by, and once again, God bless. Bye everyone.